Concussions, super common in a lot of different sports these days. Very common in football because you basically have to use your head as part of the sport. Women's soccer, hockey, and even some things that you really even wouldn't think would be part of the concussive spectrum, but most sports are in some form or another. And with a concussion, what's happened is there's been some form or outside force that has hit your body that has allowed your brain to be bruised, to move, to shear, or to be damaged in a way in which it doesn't act or function appropriately or the way it used to. So with concussion, we can have a whole load of symptoms, anything from brain fog, a lack of mental clarity, the inability to think, period, or even go into a coma if you're damaged bad enough. And then some people have personality changes, or they may get anger really easy. Some people can't sleep well. Some people can't move the way they did, or they lose their balance, or they can't move their eyes the same way, or they lose their athleticism, or they lose their academic capacity. There's so many things that can happen from that one moment, or that accumulation of moments where your head is injured, your brain is damaged, the physiology is different, and now you can't function at the same level. And with some patients, this goes on for months and months and months, and there has to be somebody to intervene in those symptoms.